So basically what happened here is after I cooked the sausage and onions and put the chili in, my oven had cooled off a little bit too much. So I got a fire going in the back and I'm just keeping a close eye on this chili.